Okay, we've run this machine for about 10 minutes now. As you can see, it's crystal clear. It basically oxidized the ink that was in it. And again, it will oxidize anything that is in the water. The water's already free of chemicals and minerals before we ozonate it, but as we're cleaning, obviously, it comes in contact with those kind of bacteria, germs, and other forms of dirt, and it basically breaks it down on contact. The machine we use is, the main one, is the Prozone Z5 unit. It'll do up to 800 gallons. They use these in the pool and laundry and spa industry to clean hot tubs. I'm sure you've heard of ozonators in spas and stuff. It's the same technology to cut back on using chlorines and bromine, but we use it a little bit differently. We actually use it to kill on contact bacteria, germs, and mold, leaving no residues whatsoever. Thank you.